All right, happy Wednesday to all. Welcome to another episode of Project Zomboid Live. Today we will be surviving solo. Let's see how far we can make it. We have here Mr. Ahmad Light. On the last episode, we worked on our base, cut a bunch of wood. And we've just been building this little outer wall here, which I plan to continue working. Yeah, we have a source of water, we have food. Starting to kind of run low. We gotta make a trip to the store. We'll do that early tomorrow. Maybe we can make some lunch, you know? Make balagni. Where the hell's my frying pan? Where did the frying pan go? Oh, there it is. Yes, we can use bolognese. Bolognese. Bolognese and butter. All we need to survive. I think I can add a corned beef. Thanks, Deagle. Appreciate you, man. Congrats on 100 subs, man. Y'all don't know, and Deagle hit 100 subs. Here's to 100,000 more. This stir fry goes out to you, man. I get a 48 hunger, best I can do. To our fire here. Oh man, I'm tired. Sit back by the fire, just relax before we get our day started, you know? Before we go the little deforestation. I think we can afford one more day of wood chopping. Actually, I don't know, man. I think we should just go to town. Yeah, we'll do one more day of cutting down trees, because my axe is not going to last very long. Got our fire. I'm gonna lose our frying pan. Looking pretty clear. I'm gonna keep going till the axe breaks. That way we're forced to go figure something else out. While we have a lot of planks. Oh man, I don't think coffee and Red Bull are such a good idea now. Yeah, not a very good combo. Good on paper, but in theory, just, I don't know. I don't think the two are mixing well. But it's okay. I'm gonna keep gathering our planks. Hopefully we don't get any goober sneaking up on us. Still looking clear. I think we're clear for like about just like one mile stretch of road. From the turn here to the last place we were at down there. I think we'll be alright. You know, until we get a helicopter, but we won't think about that right now. We're good on planks. Our axe is almost done. I think we did that right. We're almost there. Pretty ambitious project, but I think we're in a good spot for it. Just worried about nails. Definitely another axe. Another hammer would be nice too. So tomorrow's plan will be to, I'm thinking of just going back into town over here. Yeah, because there's a lot of things here that I left behind. Do a little bit of reading. While I do that. Yeah, we still have nails. We have 3 boxes and I think I have... I have 68 on me. Yeah, we're okay. We're fine. We just need another axe. Read a little bit of this trapping book. What other books do we have? Okay, carpentry books would be nice. Alright, I'll read a little bit of this. I'm gonna go to the restroom. Hopefully we don't get attacked. Yeah, we'll be fine. I just can't keep mixing my Red Bull and coffee. Stick to one drink. Red Bull it is. Be a chill start to the stream. We'll do a little bit of reading, and then we'll leave at 5 in the morning. Just some extra time, 5 a.m. We'll start our walk. It'll be a little bit of a walk because we actually drove here originally. And maybe we'll get lucky and find the car, you know. Traveling light, we'll hang on to the book. Leave some of this food. I want to take one can of sardines and vegetable soup. Everything else we'll leave. Yeah, we'll pack of cigarettes, we're not much smokers. One box of cereal. That should be plenty for our trip. And we have an extra backpack. I'll also take. How are we on water? We're good on water. Leave this axe here. Light the fire. Nice and warm. So ideally, I'd want to put spikes all around, but that would take about 1,000. 1,000 planks. Get there eventually. I think I'm better off putting up metal walls, making like another outer metal wall, something like that. Yeah, I think that's what we'll do. We'll leave some space between the wall, you know, not put anything there, and then we'll do another wall of either higher quality or just metal. We can just keep building out, too. Well, yeah, that'd be a good idea. We go to the left. Go this way. Could open this up. Have like a little opening here, and then just build another thing over here on this side. Yeah. I like that. was that noise? When can I upgrade walls? Next carpentry level. Right, we're almost there. It's only 9:50 PM. Not like we can sleep. That's another thing. We need somewhere to sleep. I mean, not like we have to sleep, but eventually we'll run out of things to read. Done with trapping. Save our books just in case we have any survivors that might want to join in. I'll leave some of this stuff here. Have two first aid kits without any of them right now. Oh. Has an encumbrance reduction of 10. How much do they weigh? We can maybe pull the extras. Those there. Let's hang on to the bandages. We need one thing of alcohol wipes. And go there. And a bottle of disinfectant. Go there. Right. And we'll take this guy. Take up less space in general, right? Wait, are there books? Here. Tailoring. Let's check. I think we've checked any of our clothes, so let's see if there's anything we can tailor. We'll take some leather strips. Clean that leather strip. Take a needle. Do that by the fire. There's some dead zombies nearby that we can pick some of their clothes. Gotta get into the habit of that now. We'll leave the nails too, we don't need that for our trip. But we will take scissors. We need to rip up leather. What was that noise? Something up there. Sounds like something's out there. Might just be the wind. Yeah, we'll chalk it up to the wind. It's alright. We should do a perimeter check. Very hard to see out here. While we're here, take some leather so we can We'll work on our adding padding to our clothes. You know what, we'll do that. That'll level up our tailoring skill. I do have books for. It's pretty scary to be out here, middle of the night by yourself. I always like to imagine what the feeling would be like if it was you were out there in real life by yourself doing this. I'd be scared shitless the whole time. Worn. Double checking there's nothing in here. Take these earbuds, probably take those apart. Making so much noise right now. Guess we can just take all the stuff apart, right? I'm gonna take this toolbox. I'll take this plank, why not? Take this tarp. Let's take some pallets, man. Problem. Pretty sure I can make a tent with a tarp. We may be able to sleep. I don't really remember how that works. Oh, I should have put out my fire. Alright. Bark strip. How do I get bark strip? I don't know, we'll figure that out. Let me work on some of my clothes. Oh, I need a needle. Just adding leather padding to all the clothes that I can. It's already gonna be 4 in the morning, so we'll just eat something really quick and head back into town. Buds apart. My fire went. Yeah, we'll use cloth. It's better than nothing. Oh, the pallets. And put it right there. Whatever. That'll be something you can put stuff in. Okay. Wait. Let's just let's head out into the world. Get out there and be somebody. I mean, I can kind of cut through the woods, but that's, I don't know. I don't think I stopped at this one. Or did we? And I think we did. Taking garbage bags so we can make rain collectors. I'll take another empty bucket, why not? Bleach, gotta I'm not to drink it no matter how hard things get. Perfect. While I'm here. And dry myself with a dish towel. Leave anything here. Jesus, loud birds. Go this way. Let's put our backpack away. Run around here like I own the place. Now there won't be anything in the laundromat, right? Huh. Why can't I dry myself? Disassemble these. Oh yeah. I will keep this place in mind. Yeah, we'll take some sheets. Empty buckets? Nah, we don't need that many. Eventually we'll be able to make a rain and collect them. Oh, look at that. Box of nails. Mousetrap, sure. Better hammer, okay. Stuff. Yeah, some mustard or hot dogs or corn dogs, you know, put mustard on a corn dog. Another water bottle, it's always always good. we'll take that stuff yet. More water bottles? You don't mind if I do? That oranges, some fruit. I can make garbage bags. Like a true Hispanic. Okay, good amount of canned foods. Rotten. What a shame. Piper? I have one. Eerily empty out here. It's eerie. This one had a oh, that's a door that got broken down. Okay. Okay, should have stuff here. Take a little break and drink and a pop. Today's stream sponsored by Spiffo. Crowbar, another hammer, saw, shovel, pickaxe. Close. I'm gonna take the shovel. I don't remember if I have one or not. Chest tapes, I'll leave that for now. Since I get a generator, I'll mark it on the map. Wish I could make the notes smaller. Whatever. There's VHS tapes there. I'll take this empty gas can, see if we can siphon some gas. Candy package. Sure. Take a saucepan and a cooking pot. Roasting pot and the meat cleaver. Okay, we have hot sauce and vinegar, perfect. Gotta add some spice to your life. Oh, rotten burrito. White microwave. Just take all of these apart, man. have an electrical buff. I need books, man. I need books. Let's keep looking, see what we find. Oh, perfect. Perfect. Got all this. While we're at it, I'm going to take some vitamins. It's been a while since I've had vitamins. More vitamins. Beautiful. You love me some snowball packets. Very good source of nutrition. Army level 3. I don't remember, but I'm gonna take one just in case. Heat packs, watering can. Can we fit all this? The watering can. Break it. Let's drop some batteries. I don't need that many. Drop the shovel and bring the trowel. Just carry this watering can. Yeah, we'll need one eventually. Ooh, a pillow. I'm gonna take one step closer to getting a bed. Ramen noodles. Chips that you know, I'll eat right now. Why not? Can of pop. I had some chips. Perfect little midday snack. Those over here. Some jackets. I'll only rip it if it's leather. I don't have a lot of space right now. A bikini. Definitely wear something like that. Back here. Look at that. Learn how to grow some plants, you know? Gardening things are always good in the apocalypse. Bandages. Have that many. Yeah. Makes sense. Still no axe though. Might have to just get out there and try to find some stone. Some chip stones, you know. Like somebody was knocking. One second. Sounds like they're fixing something somewhere. All right, let's get back out there. Look through all of these. Was all that was here, and then that way I think is residential stuff. I think it's 3 about 4 hours. All right, let's just be quick. Kind of where we spawn that. Should be fine. We could even hold up there for the night, if anything. It shouldn't be bad. Shouldn't. Yeah, it looks back there. Hang on. Have I looked back there? Ooh, little gas station. Ooh, those little zombies. All right, let's just, oh man, there's a lot out there. All right, we can handle this. We need to stretch our legs, you know what I mean? Oh, I didn't hear that. Are they frozen? Okay. Those sprinters? All right. Well, there's a lot over here. All right. A little bit at a time. A little bit at a time. Okay. Okay. You out there? Good enough to loot this area. I don't have a lot of space though, but a bomb. Okay. Map. Or I'll take some cannabis. Another one. I'm getting pretty heavy. Right. What else we find over here? This restaurant. I'm gonna check the gas station first. 35. Always down for fire things. Perfect. Any cigarettes, man? We don't smoke. Ooh, magazines. What got here? Oh my god. Oh, that's scary. Pushing them towards where I need to go. That's so scary. Hopefully it's just a few. Herbalist? Water bottles and take that many. bunch of water bottles at this gas station. Better fitting music. The other music was a little too happy. Scared for our lives over here. Repeats. Pretty full, man. We need to get out of here. Hot dogs, no. Gonna go for it, man. Let's just go. Hey, maybe I shouldn't have cut through here. That's so scary. We made it back. I missed a very, very intense moment there. Yeah, so if we get like a helicopter or something, we might have some stragglers headed our way. Didn't find an axe, so we'll have to gotta try to see if I can craft one. Did bring back a lot of new things. Her backpack. Not place it. Backpack. Oh. Oh, I just couldn't see it. All right. Take all the food stuff first. Okay. Anything else that can go in there? Take stuff that doesn't belong here, so we can find a new place for it. Battery, cigarettes. Seeds can stay there. Leave fire stuff there too. All this stuff. In the backpack. And I know we were carrying food stuff, right? Fire stuff. I put water bottles in there too. My actual water bottle, it's fine. Hot sauce, vinegar, saucepan. Thank you. Yo, look at all those foods. All of it. Shit. Okay, once I finish unloading all this stuff, I'll try to see if I can make another crate. I think I can. That's filled. Got all the other stuff here. Where do you... have that extra hammer. Better than the one that I have. Yeah. Carrying a lot of stuff. Make another crate. I can't see shit though. Put in crate. I just need 3 planks. Three planks, right? Yes, 3 planks, so let's make 2 crates. Planks to it. Put him here. Yeah. Next to it? I think so. So continue the do one with just pots and pans and spices, baking stuff that aren't directly foods or waters there too. There. Frying pan. Right where it belongs. That. Name the. Great, no. We have canned foods. And fire stuff. With. Gardening. Gardening and fire seems to go We'll be good together. All of our seat packs. Knives in there. Garbage bags with the gardening. Thought I'd grab the watering. Ah, there it is, watering can. More canned food. At least the other one is over stock. No. And I need another crate for tailoring miscellaneous stuff. Bottle of vitamins. No one does. First aid, painkiller. On me. Look at all those vitamins. Thank you. I can't fit it into my pouch, but I'll take it in my backpack. Never know. I'm gonna build a bookshelf. My flashlight's about to die. Make a bookshelf. Oh, I don't have carpentry yet for the big one. Need a second one. Fiber bag. Consider it. See, hopefully I don't lose everything in it. Be funny if all that stuff is gone. My God. All that stuff is gone. Oh my God. No. Okay, so I messed up. All of our books and extra things are gone. Wow, man. Well, we just got all those new magazines too. Did we leave our sewing kit in there too? At least we have that out, but all the leather that I had stored up. Oh, that's frustrating. Well, lesson learned. Don't convert your backpack into something else with a bunch of shit still in it. Alright, I'll put the... I'll have this stuff. Messed up, man. Oh no. Alright, let me not think about it. Let me not think about it. Pretend it never happened. Hard not to think about it. Make another crate. Make a tailoring crate right here. At the end there. Three planks. Keep going with our current mission. Such a bonehead move. God damn it. We don't have any food in there. It's all of our books and magazines. All the tailoring stuff. That noise. No, don't even drop it, because we're about to leave. We're gonna go and just see what we can find. Need a car. Take the bombs. That's a death sentence. Putting them. That's fine. Whatever, man. Extra medical support. I'll put it with tailoring for now. Extra. Saucepan. That's us. Saucepan back. No! Don't add bleach, don't add bleach, don't add bleach. Oh no, let's not go down that road. Let's, I'm gonna move this place item way over here. We almost goofed, man. I almost... 86th life. Why would it let you add bleach? God, that's so evil. No, you're gonna put everything together. We know you're not gonna read it, and you're gonna fuck up, and you're gonna die. Have a lighter on me? No. Blog. I know, I accidentally added bleach to my roast. No, 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 I'm not depressive. Not yet, at least. Can't even read anything. I deleted all of my books and a bunch of other supplies. I tried to upgrade a backpack with all the stuff still in it, and it just deleted everything. There's just a backpack of like extra clothes and supplies, medical supplies, and all my books, all my magazines. Gone. Right after I built a bookshelf too, to put all the books in. I erased all of my books. But don't upgrade your backpack with stuff still in it, because you will lose it. I feel like I have to go south, see what's out there. Just gotta find some axes. I had a bunch of duct tape, wood glue, stuff to fix the current axes that I have. Put our roasting pan back. Let's just go, man. Let's just go. See if we can salvage some of the progress we've made so far. Not terrible, but it was a lot of supplies, and as a hoarder, it's not something you want to deal with. Imagine you spend a good amount of time hoarding something and then you you throw it into the void and throw it into the ocean, gone forever. Messed up. Back to collecting leather. Back to being leather daddy. You also need cloth, man. We'll do it on the way back. We'll do it on the way back. Let's just go, man. Let's just go. gonna go this way. Couple goobers on the road, okay. Like a property or something over there. Yeah, come on. Get it over with. Don't be scared now, come on. What are you wearing? I think this is a cure. Right on. Lucky us. I'll take a knife. God, I hope that leads somewhere. It's important to explore our surroundings. Hey, a little thing here. We're not too far from home. We could literally cut across the woods. Seems clear. Pick this first. Pretty clear. Oh, there's a zombie inside. That might be important. Yeah, ugh, fertilizer. I mean, important, but can't really use that right now. Fire. Whole lot of nothing. Alright. Let me sit here for a sec. I gotta go to the bathroom. Hopefully we come across some books, man. I'm very sad. This is a cool spot though. It's just kind of far away from everything. There's no cars. Maybe a tractor or something at least. There's gonna be anything in here. That little farmhouse over there. Couple goobers. side? A whole bunch of hay. Kill these guys here. Okay. I heard the helicopter. Yep. Oh my god, now we're stuck in this stupid cave. I don't even have any books to read. Lord have mercy. Well, at least it happened while I was here and not at base. Just a stupid place to end up. Why is it hanging out? Hasn't seen. By the way, man. I don't think it saw me, but it's hanging out there for a minute. If it goes away. Sometimes it'll fake you out, so you gotta wait a second, see if it'll come back. I'm so scared. Well. All right, I don't hear it. I'm not too far from. I can go on north and loop back around. The helicopter comes again. I'm boned. There's no hiding. I don't think hiding in a tree will work. Little group over here. Okay. No one has a hard head. Got a blueprint explosive. Just taking as much leather as I can. At least something to do while I can't read. Finding an axe out here shouldn't be too bad. Another group over there. Alright, let's quickly take these out and then we'll be parallel to our base. Big boy right there. Yeah, all you have are boxers. Oh, hey, bud. Yeah, we can loop back around. Might be, oh shit. Might be our gate. Our fence, I should say. I think this is the outer fence of our bar base. Yeah. Perimeter check. Map. Okay. Can I wear that? Extra insulation for anybody. Ooh, there's some back here. They do go towards towns. Oh, there's quite a bit over here. Not mess with them. That's cool how they follow those sounds. I can hop this, right? Yeah. Okay. I'm gonna wall myself in for now. Alright, I built it there. Quicker, man. Probably was a bad idea. What was that noise? Okay. quiet. Alright, let's make some food. Just a light roast. Chili. Potato. Kicking out all the stuff, right? Yeah. I can't add this. Can I do it in the cooking? Probably not. Put our tools away, man. What are you doing? Can I just throw this in here? Nowhere near Willer. Crazy that all those sounds move them around depending on where they're standing. It could move hordes right through you, you know? Pretty awesome. Grab some drinks. I'm missing. Get some of our clothes here. Rip sheets, ball patches. We're gonna swap those for leather patches. hasn't even ranked. One log left. Branches. Insulation. Pretty insulated. I do have some books over here, ones I read. I'll put those in the shelf. Oh, look at that, more leather. I think this is where I'll call it. Time before work. See how I'm feeling tonight. Maybe I'll do a late night stream, but I might also be very exhausted. If that's the case, I'll pick it up same time tomorrow. You guys enjoy your Wednesday. We're almost through the week.